QR codes can be found in the lobby and along the sides of the auditorium to access our digital program for the event. On page 2 of the program, you can find a link to donate to FDA District 12. The cost for each event is nearing $10 per student, with over 4,700 students participating each year. Your donation would help cover the cost that currently is being paid by individual schools and the school districts. All donations go directly to the Florida Bandmasters Association, District 12, and to the administration of the MPA events. You can click on the link in the program and then follow the instructions to donate without a ticket purchase. Now, while you have your phones out, please silence all electronic devices at this time and refrain from any movement during dance performance. If any of our younger audience members become restless, please take them outside or to the lobby. Applause is the only acceptable response to acknowledge all the time and effort done in preparing this performance. The next band to perform is the Bartow Senior Wind Symphony, directed by John Ekman. Principals are Lance Lawson, Dr. Cynthia Downing, and Mandy Carden. They will be performing Mr. Bartow by Larry Clark, 1,000 Cranes by Robert Sheldon, and Armenian Dances No. 1 by Octopus.